Okay, it's Friday morning and I've been leaving out for about 30 minutes and I've got two nice barracuda and now I've got another one. I'm assuming it's a barracuda, I haven't seen it yet, but it's a big one, whatever it is. I'm not sure it's a barracuda because it hasn't come to the surface, it's been going down. Could be though, we'll see. Yeah, it's a barracuda. On a little glass minnow lure. And he's going down deep into this hole where the tarpon were the other day. There's also a shark around here that I'm hoping won't come and take it, because I don't want to kill this poor little barracuda. Well, not little. Come on, buddy. He's not tired yet. Come on, dude. That's a nice one. 3-footer. Whoa, God, there's a shark! And the shark's got it. That's what I was afraid of. Well, crap. Sorry, Cuda. I knew that shark was around here somewhere. And there he is. Oh, there's a tarpon. Oh, where's that shark? There's the shark. He's gonna come around again. Sorry, Cuda. I didn't want you to stay down there that long. Oh, another one's got it. All right. We got sharks. Oh, there's one chasing that shark. Oh, now I got the shark. Oh, there's two more sharks. Oh, there's another. Jesus, they're everywhere. Okay. Let me try to get as close as I can to the, yeah, they're all over the place. There's that blood in the water from that half of a barracuda. Okay, this is not be a good place for me to tip over. Come on, shark. Give me my line back. I am not using the rod for catching a shark. I'm using my light rod. He's pulling me deeper and deeper. Shoot. I think these are lemon sharks, but I don't know for sure. Okay, finally bit it off. Hopefully I got my wire leader back. Now I could probably use my fly rod, because those sharks will be hitting anything. Let's see, where did he chafe me off?